Hey Cheryl.
Hello.
What are you making today?
You're not going to believe it, but it's a spaghetti and meatballs hat. So this is going to be my spaghetti and the yarn is my meatballs. So there you go.
And what is that your hat's sitting on?
Well, it needs to be held up. So this is just a roll of paper towels. It works really slick. I love it. And it will work when I put my Tulip 3D fashion paint on there too. So it's kind of its own little holder.
Good little technique. Mm-hmm. Thanks for sharing. Mm-hmm.